Hi, I'm Ram Gopal from presentationprocess.com. In this video, I'll show you four useful PowerPoint slideshow tricks that will help you make a better impression on your audience when you deliver your PowerPoint slides in a business presentation. So take note of these useful tricks and impress your audience in your next business presentation. The first trick is how to zoom into a photo in the slideshow mode. Most business presenters don't know that they can zoom into their pictures in the slideshow mode. All you need to do to zoom in the slideshow mode is you hold the control button down as you scroll up the mouse wheel. It's as simple as that. Once you have the zoomed in version, you can always click, hold, and move the photo in the direction you want. The simple trick really helps you to present images with a lot of details like the one that you've just seen. Once you are done showing the various parts of the photo, you just press Escape in your keyboard and that brings you to the normal slideshow mode. The next magic trick is how to convert your cursor into a laser pointer. Do you know that by holding the control button down and clicking on your cursor, you can change your cursor into a laser pointer? It's a neat little trick you can try in your next business presentation. The third trick is extremely useful as a business presenter. Do you know that you can draw on your slide in the slideshow mode using nothing else but your mouse? Let me show you how it is done. Now watch the cursor as it moves on the screen. Now I am going to change this into a pen which you can use to draw on your slide in the slideshow mode. I am going to press Ctrl P, which is the shortcut to convert your mouse cursor into a pen. Once you have the pen available, you can always draw on your slideshow and you can highlight or you can draw and illustrate and you can make your presentation that much more engaging and interesting. When you want to erase a part of what you drew, all you need to do is to press Ctrl E and your cursor turns into an eraser. You click on the line that you drew and that erases. If you want to erase everything that you drew on the slide, you just need to press E and that erases all the things that you've drawn on the slide. Now to convert your cursor back into the arrowhead, all you need to do is to press Ctrl A. Now let me repeat. To convert your mouse cursor into a pen, you need to press Ctrl P. That you can use to draw and illustrate your points. And once you are done with it, you can press Ctrl E to change the mouse cursor into an eraser, which when you point on a line that you drew will erase part of the drawing. And if you want to remove everything on the slide, press E and that erases all the drawings that you've made on the slide. And to convert your cursor back into arrowhead, press Ctrl A. Now, one last trick to help you make a lasting impression on your audience, and that is the ability to use a highlighter. As you move your cursor down in the bottom edge of your slide, and when you move to the left, you will be able to see this option. When you click, you would be able to find this option called highlighter. Click on it, and your cursor now turns into a highlighter. You can use this to highlight certain part of the text, or you can highlight a certain part of the graphic so you can draw your audience's attention to a specific part of your slide. So those are the four simple PowerPoint slideshow tricks that help you present your slides in a much better way to your audience. The best part is, once you're done with your drawing and highlighting your text, when you press Escape, PowerPoint would ask you if you want to keep your ink annotations. When you say keep, PowerPoint would save those ink annotations and you can use this for future reference. Hope you really liked our four PowerPoint slideshow tricks. If you did, then you will really love this free mini training that I've put together for you, which is called 5 Things You Can Do Under 5 Minutes to Make Your Slides Look More Professional. If you're a busy business presenter, like say you are a business owner, a business executive, a trainer, or a consultant, you would really find this mini training extremely useful. You can sign up for the mini training by clicking on the button here. You can also sign up for the mini training by clicking on the link that I have provided in the description area right below this video. So go ahead and sign up for the mini training and I'll see you inside the mini training.